Hello everybody and welcome to another War Thunder upcoming content video. So this is actually another take. This is not the original take I did for this, so this is kind of partially why this is being done at later in the day, later in the afternoon. But today we have gotten the announcement for a new squadron vehicle in War Thunder, which is being listed as the Object 122 TM. Now this vehicle is the first Chinese squadron unit in the game. And I don't know if this is the beginning of news for the next major update, or if this is kind of like what they've done in the past, where they show off a new squadron vehicle and then it just kind of gets dropped in the game willy-nilly at some point, you know, and I don't know. But not only is this a new vehicle, but they're also making a change to the way squadron points work, in the sense that you no longer have to distribute the points manually, and now it is done automatically based on whatever it is you're currently have selected as your squadron vehicle. But the reason that this is a second take is because the dev blog itself is relatively short. There's not really too much to go over, but there is a discussion that I'd like to have in regards to the fucking name they're giving this thing. I don't get Gaijin's inconsistency when it comes to just fucking naming something right. This is being called the Object 122 TM. Nowhere should this thing be called an object. This is not a Russian vehicle. This is a Chinese vehicle. There is no Chinese document I can find online, both in and out of fan-made articles that state that this thing is an object. Nowhere. The closest thing that you can find that may prove as to why it's being referred to as an object is merely a translation issue, because the terminology WZ or WZ, which is used for test phase vehicles in China, or was, basically describing a factory designation for a vehicle that's essentially a vehicle with a weapon before it passes trials and ends up, you know, receiving its official production designation, like ZTZ, for example, it carries the WZ designation. And WZ, according to one website that breaks down all of the Chinese tank designations, states that WZ is most comparable to the Russian object designation in that it is a test phase prototype vehicle. So the best I can say is that whoever is naming this thing over at Gaijin Entertainment decided, hey, this is a Chinese prototype, so let's call it what we call our prototypes and call it an object, the Object 122 TM. Now, with that in mind, what should, by most people's standards, be called the WZ-122 TM or WZ-122 TM is also, according to one post that I had found online, links to these will be in the description down below, states that the WZ is a misunderstood designation and is only given to vehicles after they leave the testing phase and enter a production phase. Now, I don't know how accurate that is, because that is the only post I could find that stated that. To the best of my knowledge, WZ is prototype, basically. As simple as you can put, prototype. And it's only once it exits the testing phase that it obtains its official production designation for whatever type of vehicle it is, whether if it's ZTQ for a light tank or ZTZ for a medium or main battle tank or whatever, you know, et cetera, et cetera. And these names, by the way, ZTZ, ZTQ, WZ, et cetera, are translated. You can translate them and they stand for something, just like we would have our own designations for what a light tank, a medium tank, a heavy tank, et cetera, are. In fact, even the numbers like 122 can also be broken down, though it's not 100% understood if it's accurate or not, but 122 could stand for, like, for example, on that website, they explain what WZ-111 stands for, how it stands for a first generation heavy tank prototype, just by breaking down the numbers. So you might be able to break this down as a medium tank prototype, but I didn't look into that specifically. Now, there are different variants of the 122. So some people on the War Thunder forums are already just up in arms about this thing being called an object, for starters, which is 100% understandable. But there are things that are missing from this vehicle, people are claiming. Things that I, too, also believe were missing, but I'm not 100% sure on each individual 122 variant. This is specifically listed as the TM variant, which you can find information on the TM variant. It's not like this is some weird thing that Gaijin just decided to name today. But you can find, for example, one of the things that I noticed was missing right away was it's only got one Dushka machine gun. Where's the second one? It's supposed to have two, right? It's supposed to have two mounted machine guns on the top. In fact, if you look up WZ-122 online, it'll immediately pop up with a very recognizable real picture of the tank, and it has two mounted machine guns. But I don't know if that was just a different variant of the tank or not. Other people are saying that it should have hydropneumatic suspension, but they don't talk at all about hydropneumatic suspension here. They do in the history section, though, down here. They do talk about it there. But I'm not exactly sure if, you know, if this is supposed to have the dual machine guns or not. That's not something I'm 100% certain on. But we will talk more about this and break down the actual dev blog here that they have. But for it, as it is right now, this is now, what, the third or fourth Chinese tank in the game to have weird-ass designations that Gaijin decides to give it. And it is a squadron vehicle, the first for China specifically. But let's take a closer look. Now, to be fair, in the past, this is actually one of the vehicles that I suggested as being a squadron vehicle. I said that China has a shitload of prototypes. Hell, in fact, you can even look at things like the ZTZ-96, and if you look at ZTZ-96 prototypes, they are listed as WZs. They are WZs. And don't by any means tell me you cannot call this thing the WZ-122 when Gaijin is already designating a vehicle in the game now as a WZ vehicle. The WZ-305 is right there in the game. There seems to be some serious inconsistency with the way Gaijin decides to put their vehicles in the game. I don't know if they have different people that decide to name the vehicle that's not the same every time. You know, I don't know if it's like a completely different person each time they create a vehicle, a model is built for the game, and they go to implement it, and they have to just ask somebody and say, hey, what do we call this? Well, it's a prototype. Here in Russia, we call those objects, so it's the Object 122. That doesn't make any sense to me, because other vehicles of other nations that are prototypes are oftentimes referred to correctly, like American prototypes oftentimes have the correct American designation for prototype, so why not here? Just because China and Russia share a lot of similarities, we just have to refer to them as objects and not WZs? I don't know. I'm not going to sit here and try to understand where Gaijin comes from with this one, but let's take a look at the dev blog itself and see what information this vehicle has for us. So this is an experimental Chinese tank wielding a 120mm smoothbore gun for 4 ATGMs, which comes with comes to the game as a new squadron vehicle. Boy, that's weird. Huh. Anyways, so the Object 122, as they're referring to it, or the WZ-122, or whatever. Now, by the way, just to further break that down, a more accurate representation for this vehicle would just be to call it the 122TM, not WZ or Object, since, like I said, there seems to be some contention on whether or not it's even called a WZ, which, by my belief and understanding of exactly what China calls their prototypes, this should be a WZ. If you search up online, Object 122, you're immediately going to get Russian tanks. If you search up Object 122TM, you will get exactly this dev blog and War Thunder posts about this dev blog, or you will get posts about the real tank, but it's not referred to as an object. It's simply referred to as the 122TM. The only post I could find that claimed that this was not a WZ was calling it Project 122, which is again in line with the Russian designation for prototypes. So I don't know if that was, once again, an article written in Russia or a tank encyclopedia post by Russians. I don't know exactly. But this is a medium tank for China of the 6th rank, and it is a squadron vehicle. So it features a smoothbore 120mm gun, which should have some great performance behind it. It also has 4 anti-tank guided missile launchers on the turret and good mobility. Now, this is something that's quite important to me, since a lot of vehicles, I don't know what battle rating this is going to be sitting at, but if we look at like 8.0, which has some vehicles that I enjoy and some that I don't on the Chinese tree, one thing is for certain, and that's the mobility of those vehicles. A lot of the Chinese medium tanks, up until you get into their actual main battle tanks, don't have mobility behind them, and they certainly can't brawl, like this thing supposedly can be as a duelist, as the dev blog states, which is quite exciting. So, but here's the other squadron points change. So with the release of the next major update, squadron activity points will be automatically distributed to the player selected squadron vehicles when they are allocated, like regular research points, and you will no longer have to do this manually on every occasion. Now, it was more or less an inconvenience to have to do it manually. I saw this change and said, well, okay, that's nice, I guess. I don't have to keep logging in to manually distribute my points every single time. But at the same time, I'm sure there's going to be somebody in some corner of the world that will find this to be a horrible change or some broken feature. I don't know. To me, I don't see what could be wrong with that, but there's probably something somebody can tell me at some point somewhere in the some comments, whatever the fuck is going on with that. But that's the only major change that's coming with the squadron points. So here's some history. So according to this, they say that 1967 Chinese engineers began development of a new tank under the factory title Object 122. You see, that doesn't make any sense because the factory title for Chinese prototypes is WZ. So that's what I'm saying by when I feel like this might be some sort of translation error, where because Russians refer to their factory prototypes as objects, they see, oh, this is a Chinese prototype, so the factory designation would be the same, object. Because object and WZ stand for the same thing, basically. They are just prototype vehicles for different nations here. That's what makes me feel like this whole thing of calling it an object here in War Thunder is, because I got pinged with this on the Discord server, and I was sleeping when I got pinged, so I woke up and I saw the dev blog post. I was like, oh, new dev blog, oh, squadron vehicle, object 122, blah, 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 that must be interesting, a new Russian tank for squadron vehicles, whatever, I'll look at it when I get up. So I went back to sleep. You see, even while I was sleepy, I mistook this as a Russian tank, so I decided to look at it later. And when I woke up and saw that, oh shit, this is that badass-looking Chinese tank that I said would work as an event vehicle or a squadron vehicle or whatever, is actually not Russian at all. You know, the whole object thing threw me off entirely. I mean, why not just call the rest of the Chinese prototypes objects then in the game? Why aren't we doing that? I don't know. We're not, because it shouldn't be done like that. But moving on with the rest of what the history says. So after some incident in 1969, the PLA Army, recognized the poor efficiency of the Type 59 tanks in service with China and decided to speed up work on the Object 122. The first prototype, titled TH, which had the hydropneumatic suspension and hydraulic transmission, appeared in 1970. However, the test revealed its complexity in production and extremely low reliability, and further development of the prototype was cancelled. The second version of the tank, the TM variant, which we see appearing here, was completed a year later. The tank received a new main gun, a domestic smoothbore 120mm cannon, as well as in the previous TH design, the tank's turret had mounts for four ATGM launchers in the turret's front. Despite the transition to a simpler mechanical transmission and a torsion bar suspension, as well as correcting the teething issues of the first prototype, the reliability of the tank, and as well as the high complexity in production, still did not suit military authorities. In April 1975, the project was finally closed altogether. The only survivor tank with dismantled fire control system, ATGM launchers, and missile guidance system is now exhibited on the territory of the Norinco plant in Mongolia, Inner Mongolia. Another tank's turret was on display at the Beijing Tank Museum. So, okay. So there you go. That's the history of the vehicle. Again, nothing in here states anything that we were looking for, with the exception of people saying that it should have hydropneumatic suspension. They do mention that here, but they don't say anything about it being carried over, nor do they say they got rid of it for the prototype. So I don't know if this vehicle is going to have it or not. The dev blog does not say. But continuing on, we do have some screenshots with the tricolor camouflage here on the vehicle. So the experimental Chinese medium tank Object 122 TM is a new squadron vehicle for all War Thunder players. This is a classic layout tank with a cast domed turret and a Chinese-made 120mm cannon. The vehicle features four launchers for anti-tank guided missiles, which may be used in battles not only against armored vehicles, but also against enemy helicopters. The gun itself has a fairly good flatness and is equipped with a stabilizer and night vision device in the gunner's sight. At the commander's disposal, there are two types of armor-piercing fin-stabilized rounds, as well as high-explosive and shape-charged rounds. The tank has a good maximum speed, but most importantly, a high power-to-weight ratio, coupled with a good turret traverse speed. This makes it an excellent close-quarter duelist. The Object 122 TM will become a rank 6 tank in the Chinese armored vehicle tech tree. It can definitely be recommended for tank assaults and urban battles. However, guided missiles and APFSDS shells will be very useful at long-range shootouts. The tank doesn't have any anti-heat protection and is very vulnerable to guided missiles and heat rounds. However, a domed turret can sometimes protect against some kinetic projectiles, which I can confirm from my own experiences in War Thunder. And here we've got some more screenshots. So they don't show it in any other camouflages, just the standard green and then the tricolor that China has. We don't see like any desert paint or that fancy almost parade paint that China can have. And then it also, like, for example, it doesn't say anything about, you know, coming to the game with the next major update in here. It just says that the vehicle will be available. You know, you can purchase with Golden Eagles or get it with Squadron Points. It doesn't say it's coming with the next major update, which is why I said I don't know if this is the start of news for another major update. The only time will tell, because we'll see in the next coming days whether or not there's more dev blogs. The only thing that says anything about the next major update is that Squadron Points will change with the next major update, not specifically this vehicle itself, but who knows. Anyways, that's just part of the discussion I wanted to go over along with the dev blog on this. I'll have to post that in the title if I can to let people know that this is partially a discussion video as well. But that's the object 122 TM, as Gaijin is calling it, something I feel is an inaccurate representation of what it should be called, which, if anything, they should just call it the 122 TM and not object or WZ if it's that much of an issue. But this is something I don't feel makes any sense, and it seems to be a running gag with the Chinese tech tree so far, where every other update there seems to be something wrong with some vehicle's designation, which isn't surprising considering Gaijin's consistency. Hell, on that War Thunder post alone, you can actually find a thread talking about... Or that forum post, you can actually find a thread, or Reddit post, rather, you can actually find a thread talking about... inconsistencies with Gaijin's naming philosophy in game, and it just, all the things people are bringing up, some of them I didn't even notice until they were brought up, and now it makes total sense why they might have more inconsistencies with countries that they just don't do enough digging on. I don't know. Otherwise, that's this vehicle, and I will see you guys in the next War Thunder upcoming content video. Goodbye.